Where is my coffee? Yes, just a second. What is this? You know how I like my coffee. I'll make it again. No, no need. I've got it there now. I'm not free like you the entire day. Useless. You forgot your lunchbox. Move. Mama, where's my breakfast? Yes, Abby, here it is. Mama, you also sit with me. Mama, you are working all day. I wish I could help you.
No, my dear child. You don't worry about me. You have to concentrate on your studies. I committed this mistake 25 years back and I am suffering even today. I want you to fulfill your dreams and make your father proud. Maybe that day he will be happy.
You and your daughter are always gossiping. You forget to give me my morning tea. In our time, we used to get up at 5 in the morning and go up till 10 at night and look at you. But for nothing.
You do with this newspaper. There is no recipe in this newspaper. You go and make some breakfast for me.
Is this the way you talk to your mother? If you will not respect her, then how will others respect her?
Let it be, Preeti. He is right. What will I do with this newspaper? Take it.
Even I like you, but our destiny has chosen different paths.
What's this, Miraj? What's going on? I told you to complete by 6.
Sorry.
Namaste, uncle. Where is Abhya?
Namaste. She might be in the kitchen.
As usual, working.
Thank you.
Abhya.
What happened, Abhya?
Why are you crying?
Nothing. Did Viraj hurt you again?
Sick.
Drink water.
Abhya? You have sacrificed your whole life for your family and husband. Now it's time to live for yourself.
Yes. Ja, bhaiya, ja. Jee le apni zindagi.
I am not what happened to me. I am what I choose to become.
Becoming abused doesn't just happen. It takes positive steps every day. Let today